So sixth graders, this is the sixth grade hallway, the bottom of it, and where you'll be spending most of your time. Again, you'll notice we have signs that show you which side of the hallway your teacher is on. This hallway actually continues up, and it actually has two sides. You guys have the whole top level of the school to yourselves. It's actually pretty nice. You guys have a bathroom up here too, so when you need to get a smart pass and go to the bathroom, you don't have to walk that far. So this hallway actually loops around to another side. Here's one of your bathrooms. And on the other side, you're gonna find more sixth grade teachers. So again, if you pay attention to the signs on the walls, it will tell you which side of the hallway you should be on. Don't be nervous the first day though. We will have a lot of adults out that will help you get around the building.